Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive 4K Steelbook for Godzilla, King of the Monsters. So stay tuned. So today in the mail I received my copy of Godzilla, King of the Monsters 4K Steelbook from Best Buy. Very happy that I pre-ordered this because when I went to Best Buy today, they were all out. So very happy to have this one in my collection. This is the front. And here's the back. If you would like to check out these special features, please go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove the wrapper off of this and we can take a closer look at the artwork. Okay, here's the steelbook without the wrapper on it. Very nice image on the front of Godzilla. I do like the way that this looks. It's almost got like a metallic look about it. Here is the spine. And here's the back. Really nice image. I like the way that that looks. Let me go ahead and open it up. We'll take a closer look at the inside artwork. Okay, here it is opened up. We have the 4K disc in the front, which is a teal color, and then a blue Blu-ray disc in the back. Let me remove the disc. We'll take a closer look at the inside artwork. Okay, I've got the disc removed. Got some really nice artwork on the inside. Here on the left, and Mothra on the right. I think that's Rodan, if I'm not mistaken. I can't remember what the names are. I think that's Rodan, Mothra, and then of course the back, Godzilla, and I do not know the name of this creature. Leave me a comment below, tell me what the name of that creature is. Looks pretty cool. I did not get to see this movie in the theater, so I'm definitely looking forward to checking this one out. I've heard mixed reviews, some good, some bad, but I do enjoy the Godzilla movies. And I should know what this is called. I apologize. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed my steelbook inside this protective bag. I do have a link below if you'd like to check it out. These bags do help prevent your steelbooks from getting scuffed up on the shelf, up against the other steelbooks, and also from getting fingerprints. Today I also picked up the Best Buy exclusive 3D version of Godzilla King of the Monsters. So very happy to have that one. And also I picked up just the regular 4K release. That way I have a nice slipcover to go along with the regular release. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought about Godzilla King of the Monsters, if you've seen it or not. I really do enjoy reading your comments and hearing your opinions. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.